Why the Imperials have taken a sudden interest in Tatooine is anyone's guess. But we're gonna give them a warm welcome.
Let's go.
Worthy of this desert planet.
It's free Tatooine from the Empire. I'm actually just trying to get the 400 BP first so I can get up in the air and provide some air support.
Secure the sector by capturing and holding these command posts.
Yes, sir.
We've taken Point Oryk.
We've got Imperials. All right, come on, let's take E. Shit! Alright, here we go. First, there's a red leader coming in. We have enemy air support.
That was effective.
Alright, let's see what we can see from up here. Oh shit, they're coming in. Intercept. You're getting my attack wrong. Keep my eyes peeled for enemy air. Let's try and hit this last one. He's got that early spawn protection. Where are you going? Where are you going? Yo, wingmate, let's get some backup here. Yes! Oh god, there's two of them now. Thank you. Nice flying. I'm on him. Third guy's respawned. Alright. We are controlling this airspace. And it looks like the ground game's going our way, too. Stay on him.
Good aim.
Got one on me. Where the fuck are my wingmen? I'm coming, buddy. Now this is pod racing. This is Red Leader. We have enemy air approaching. No. Come on, R2. Take him out. Staying low confuses their tracking. Peekaboo! Oh god. Shit, we're losing B on the ground. I think we're controlling the airspace, but you guys gotta pick it up down there.
Nicely done.
Oh, shit.
No. Fuck.
Ooh, he almost got me there. Oh, come on. What's going on at D? Good. He hit me with the ion. I wasn't able to use my abilities in time.
Standing by for orders.
This is Y-Wing Bomber reporting. Starting my attack run. Tail. Come on, wingman.
The hunter becomes the hunt. Predator becomes the prey.
Oh man, the ground game has really gone to shit while I was preoccupied with this dogfight up here. Oh, come on, I mean, we have a good enough lead that we have the time to take them back, but still. Shouldn't have lost so many. No!
Knew you had him.
Someone's got me with ions. No! Okay, well that was me just getting cocky with flying. Give it another shot, shall we?
Ground battle. Lost plenty of them.
Beginning my attack run. Ow, come on! I needed to stop flying so goddamn low is really the problem here. Okay. Taking small arms fire from the southern end of the map there. Enemy air support coming in. Ah, shit.
Nope. Fuck you, too. Oh, God.
I'm not sure where the rest of the team went. I can't take all three of them myself. Not a hero ship.
Red squad here. No,
God,
I'm
behind you. Oh, what's up? Your plan backfire a little bit there? Uh-oh. You were supposed to be behind me, Mr. Bomber. Not the front.
I'm taking you with me!
Alright, we're taking back the air. I have had it with these motherfucking ties and my motherfucking airspace. I don't know why I don't have air support anymore. Ugh! What do you mean max number? Okay, bomber time.
We're here. Point is at the problem.
There we go. Glad my wingmates finally showed back up. Sixty percent. Almost got full supremacy of the board.
Your fleet is lost.
Your friends on the other team do not survive. Start hitting that last objective. Let's clear out some of these tests. Ah! That spire came out of nowhere, man, I swear. I didn't even see it.
We're here. What is the problem?
Oh, Jesus. Look at this cheeky guy. What do you think you're doing here? Get out of here. Oh yeah? Just take another pass at that guy. Oh, torpedo's coming in, take evasive action. Oh. That's a fire forward firepower! Gah. That might be my favorite line from all the Star Wars movies, by the way. When Admiral Piet, he's just like losing his shit.
Something about oh, that's great. An
Stop them!
Your ship's taking damage.
Good game. Solid, solid aerial fighting.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Check out the rest of the channel for more content, reactions, and reviews. Leave me a comment if you have a question or something to say. If you want to support the channel, head over to patreon.com/KyleKatarinChannel. You'll get access to content polls, exclusive videos, early access, full-length reactions, Patreon podcast, there's a Discord server. Check it out. If you want to play Battlefront with me, I play on PC and my origin name is Kyle Katarn. Feel free to throw me an ad request and I will see you on the Battlefront. There is currently no Battlefront 3 on the horizon, so the best way that we can keep Battlefront 2 online is by playing the goddamn game. So I will be putting out Battlefront videos for as long as possible. Thanks again, and as always, may the Force be with you.